Welcome back to another episode of 313 G.A.T.S. This is just an update on my little accuracy test I took a little while ago with the Keystone, the Magtech, and the Feather. Now, the Keystone had a tighter group, so that came in first. Now, hold on, matter of fact, let me just zoom this in so you get a better look. All right, that should be good right there. See, that's a tighter group. The Magtech had like a little separation, like a lot more than this. And then the Federal just pretty much just separated itself. That's like an inch and a half gap right there. All right. So what I did, I wanted to go back and test out the Federal to see what that did. And this is what happened with the Federal again. It was two together, one kind of separated. And this was at, like, I don't know, 17 yards or something like that. You know, 19 yards. Then so I tried the Magtech again. And once again, it had a little, it was all touching, but it was still a line. It wasn't as tight as this, this Keystone over here. So I'm gonna go up north, and I ain't have any more ammo there. Well, I had some, I just didn't bring it. So I could get three more, because this was like six rounds each. So you can see those too. So I'm going up north this weekend, and I'm gonna do another accuracy test on all of these. I'm gonna have more rounds. So let me slide this out for a minute. Because, zoom this back out. Because my target stance finally came. Oh, my bad. Let me. Bring this out some more. All right. So yeah, my target stand is finally changed. My dummy stand. So I just want to show you pretty much how easy it is for these boys to assemble. Pretty much. This will be my first time. I just took it out the box. Just to cut to the chase.
Lucky me. If they were my spot, then they gotta come for me.
Just know I'm gonna get shit on them that pretty good.
Just one for me, and the only thought at night that comforts me is starving whoever's hurting me. Shit, lucky me. To be rich in a world where nothing's free, and separated from hell by 1 degree. Surrounded by niggas who did first degree, and the other ones that never got their first degree. Shit, lucky me. Yeah, I done slash hoes like I'm slash on some rockstar shit. Even by slash old crib, that's rockstar as it gets. And have my hands on the R&B legends you could handle. Whether you do music or not, you wish you could sample. And I have to live through the scandal, public humiliations and breakups on camera. It's a living nightmare when your dream girl has to get canceled. And you gotta delete all the photos and shit like you never Instagrammed it. And you get off track, but somehow you gotta stay transient. Man, lucky me. I was diagnosed with a heart disease at 19. Could barely stand on my feet. Doctor said they had to cut it open, put a pacemaker on it to put it back on beat. So my mama took me to holistic doctors, and they prescribed me magnesium for 2 weeks. Went back to the regular doctors, and they said, huh, damn, looks like we don't need to proceed. That's how I know that Western medicine weak. Man, lucky me to be the chosen one. To say for the special occasions like I was Opus One. You know, and I'ma live forever like Walt Disney, the Frozen One.
Too
many times past the limit, I didn't even know what was one. And faced the problems head on when they told us to run. And ran it up in a city where no one would come. When they had literally died, but then came back alive. And it's the furthest thing that I know from most of
us. This is my chest, Rick. No, I ain't even talking about this yet, because these are just empty. I already don't have no ammo.
Lucky true.
I do with defensive ammo, so I want you to shoot.
And y'all got any vision, I'm humble crew. And you got a long list of the things y'all wanna do. Shit, who knows?
lucky me to turn into lucky you. We turn nothing to something so much as nothing new. I know Lady Luck so well, I swear that's like my bottom bitch, number two. Doing what we love and choose, well, I still lose some more to prove. Ain't running from nothing, but have
on the
side of the finish line that we been running to. Little business, Detroit, fucking two. My thoughts is on that cat, back to the roots. Fuck your way, back up, I don't want no truth. So we all in the huddle, they looking for you. Look at me,
this
is what I eat. Ain't no roses at my feet, just the blood on the concrete. Look, the mission is over, I stuck to the code and you don't know the code. Won't six time me ever, just know that it's over. My soul is on soul, it's surrounded by angels and soldiers on soul. World turn me cold, gang turn me cold. To the course, I look like I'm finna be the fucking future. I'm gonna go cup, run it over, and she coming over. And she told me to have no bro, wanna be me when you
hurt. Hey, so yeah, this will be my shooting this weekend. And let me come back over here real quick, huh? Let me walk away. I just picked up some new ammunition from Fenix Ammunition. So 45 grain, 145 grain Frangible ammunition. So when I shoot these targets, I'll be able to get close up to it as they talk about. I won't be getting hit with shrapnel. It'll be more like sand. Harmful, it won't be harmful to me. So I want to test that out, see how close I can get to it, and I'm going to do it. All right, we're going to go ahead and do it. It shouldn't happen to me. And if it do, y'all going to see it. Hopefully. I'm going to have somebody post it if I can. You know? So what else? Oh, something else came in. Finally, my filters. Filters finally came in for my my face mask. So them boys come ziplocked. I mean, not ziplocked. Air sealed or whatever. So. Yeah, it has like a 20-year shelf life. Them boys finally came in. Guess I go ahead and stock these up. But I'm planning on really opening them for real. If it do, that mean all this training and stuff I'm doing is gonna actually coming to a full. But I hope that never happens. It's gonna stay fun. Oh, I got some stickers, so I guess I can put some more stickers on something. You know, my PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5 coming out soon. I heard to save these for that, or a computer is gonna come soon. I haven't bought it or even looked at one, but it's coming. Got it coming. My door is going to need it. So, it's got to come. So, yeah, so, with the chest rigs on, I should take it upstairs and spray it one time. Like spray. With my steel, this is what I spray all my steel with right here. Steel target paint. We got a whole company. If you went to steel and you need some, that's where you can go. So, the coverage is great. Did all this. So, I can finally go to the car and go to the coming just going, if it don't give me more, it drains you. Should be a bit in that base on the time off I'm not taking. Probably why this shit with me get crazy. We lost the baby. Trash.
And everybody around me, they got more money. But we all just want more runs. And I'm walking out the crib, they ask me where I'm going. I told them I'm going to let them tell you why. Things just banging over blocks and they want all day. That's home. Where you been, that's where you from.
I guess
you
don't really know where you from. Boy, you're back here.
And
let these boys hang out. And this is a whole 10 magazine.
Hold on.
You get some pistol magazine, four pistol magazines, eight, ten, five, six magazines, two, three. Yeah. You had AK rounds and stuff like that. I don't know. Probably like a 308 or so. Or a 6.5 Creedmoor or something like that. So, I'm gonna put this back. Frangible ammunition 45s. I'm gonna be shooting those rubber dummies with it. I wanna know if they're gonna go through the rubber dummy by being frangible. How much penetration I'm gonna get out of these boys. So, and I also got these. I almost forget. This right here, I got this. I got two of them. It's like the patches. Says, I'm always hanging around with a bunch of dummies. If you can see that up there. Let me see. Oh, there we go. Oh, and you can see it. Get some focus in. All right, there we go. Bam. There's the bottom. All right. I keep it like right here in my bag. This is where I keep my Chris Decker in. Streets of many days. I ain't have it that day. I went to the movies and this white dude was on some racial stuff. He did everything right. We went to the movies, me and my daughter, and I don't know where the white dude went after he got his ass beat by somebody. It was crazy. It's funny how stuff can just get turned around off lies. And one more thing, I seen this on the, it was somebody posted it on Facebook, so I got it and posted it. And it was like somebody had wrote in the, somebody wrote in the stall. Sometimes people may make you look like a bad person just for, I forget what it was, something like that. People make you look like a bad person so they can feel good about the things that they do to you. So, yeah, stay safe out there, shoot straight, keep training. Thanks for all my day ones who started from the beginning. My daughter's one of them, Lion, Dame, Michi Miyagi. Hey, man, so that just is just a little handful that I know of. Thanks for staying tuned. Thanks for keep watching, man. Thanks for throwing those lights up. Alright, so I'll be seeing y'all this weekend. Or y'all will be seeing me this weekend. We all will be watching myself this weekend. So I'm just gonna look at it. Everything I did wrong. I did a lot of stuff wrong in those other videos. When I get a computer, I'm gonna edit it and then talk about it. So thanks for watching and I'm out. Finally, let's get out of here.